I would request the Honourable Speaker to be very brief. Quickly moving forward, Director, UNESCO International Centre for Higher Education Innovation, Professor Dr. Li Ming is with us. I would request you, sir, to please come at the podium and say a few words. Professor Dr. Li Ming, ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause.
Please Excellency, Mr. Sabras, Minister of Higher Education, Punjab Province, Professor Halim, Chairman of PHEC, Professor Mansour, the University of UEC in Lahore, and I'm Professor Waka, Cakes of UEC Lahore. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. First, let me congratulate the great success of the conferences of ICOST that I represent in the UNESCO Category 2 Center named International Center of Higher Education Innovation. UNESCO ICHE is approved by the 38th General Conferences of UNESCO. It is the 10th Category 2 Institute in the globally, and it's the only one that is dedicated for higher education. UNESCO ICHE relies on the SUSTEC, the University of Science and Technology in short SUSTEC, and the high technologies in Shenzhen. So our mission is to explore the potential of ICT and share the experiences of the higher education, mass education of China to help the developing countries improve their higher education in terms of the quality and equality.
UEC is Pakistan's most excellent high-education institution. It not only in the academic fields, in the fusion of science and technology, it has outstanding results. It is also our
UEC Lahore is not only one of the best university in Pakistan, and it also has a really extraordinary outcomes in terms of the research, teaching, and practical and the integration of the university and industry. UEC Lahore is one of our best and active partner university in Asia Pacific region.
自2017年3月开始。 双方在中巴传统友谊的基础和中国“一带一路”倡议的背景下，建立了共建共享的交流合作机制。大学的两任校长以及计算机学院的院长和多方面的教授都与南方科技大学和我们创新中心开展了交流。我们特别感谢计算机学院的瓦卡教授，在推进我们
Since March 2017, in the context of the China-Pakistan long-term traditional friendship and the Belt and Road Initiative, both sides have already built a joint developing and sharing mechanism with the support of the Professor Halim and Professor Mansour and our old friend Dr. Waka from KIPP. that we have already built this mechanism. And I especially would like to thank Dr. Waka to bridge the cooperation between UNESCO IT and UET.
昨天我在UET参观了多个实验室，也在巴基斯坦悉尼大学做了安摩和参观和观摩。我看到了杭州之省有着巴基斯坦最优秀的高等教育机构。那么我们的第一个智慧教室也在UET落地。我相信我们联合国教科文组织高等教育创新中心与巴基斯坦的这种大学间的合作必将结出硕果。
Yesterday, I visited the labs in the UET and also I visited Virtual University of Pakistan. I see a lot of extraordinary higher education institutions in Panjshir province. And as you already know, that the first smart classroom that's sponsored by the Zhong is also implemented in UET and will have the opening ceremony today. So I believe our cooperation will have the very bright future.
最后我预祝这次会议圆满成功。
So lastly, I would like to wish this iCosters conference all the success. Thank you.